this country. You know, more and more families have watched their jobs, their homes, and their financial security, you know, their futures disappear with Wall Street ready and broken promises. You know, but something much worse has happened in our country. You know, today, the wide gulf that separates the rich and the poor is getting wider than it ever has before. Today, the top 1% of earners own more than the bottom 90%.